Hey, Survivor Geeks, please like, share, and subscribe. Check out my Survivor puzzle app and my merchandise store. The links are below in the description.
So let's start with today. We obviously know how it ended. Cassidy has a necklace, another individual immunity win. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
But it was not easy, Karla. You were close to having a real shot at winning and your entire body just seized up. How are you right now?
I'm physically exhausted. I still feel tingly all over my hands. Tired. My ankle hurts, it's swollen. We're out of rice. We have a few coconuts and the heat, so it's been a long afternoon.
The other big story of that challenge was, Cody, you lost by seconds.
Yeah, it's a real bummer. I don't know how another way to summarize it for you, Jeff. To be seconds away from wearing that necklace is a couple seconds away from coming here in a completely different emotional state of mind.
Jesse, the other side of this is that now you have to go back to camp and try to strategize when there are only five choices.
Yeah, I mean, Cassidy's safe, and then two of them are also safe, Karla and Cody, so.
Why are they also safe?
They've sort of kind of made it known that they're gonna be playing their idols tonight.
Karla, what was the rationale to say, A, I have an idol, and B, I am playing it tonight?
Yeah, I feel like rumors of me having an idol will clearly, they're true, have been making me a target, and this is the only way I can guarantee my safety tonight.
Cody, what was the rationale for you? Was it simply fear that I didn't win and I think I'm a target?
Yeah, I'm going to give myself a shot to live to see another day. It's either today or tomorrow that I play it, so it's a pretty easy decision for me, and I don't see any reason that I wouldn't go that route.
So, Owen, what do you do when you take all this in at camp and you think it's either you, Jesse, or Gabler?
You have to go and make your pitch, and you just hope something sticks. But it's really crappy knowing that someone with the necklace, two people with idols, it could just take one vote to send one of the three of us home. And, you know, that's a different pill to swallow than getting voted out, you know, 7-2 or something like that. Like, it's tough.
Jesse, it's also a bit of gambling. If they have idols and those idols are good until five, they could wait. So this could be a bluff as well.
Yeah, I mean, it could be, but I don't feel like I'm in a position to sort of call their bluff at this point. Like, you know, we talk about the social contract that's been in place, and like, you have to really be like, all right, you know, like, tell me which dance moves to make and I'll make them, and like, we'll just go along, so.
Cody, that's a big move if that's what you are doing. Two people saying, we're the royalty and we're gonna tell you what the rules are. We're not going home and it's one of you three and we're gonna decide. Is that how you looked at it?
Absolutely. I mean, I'd be lying if I said I didn't talk to Karla about it. You know, hey, who are we looking at? And it could just be one that decides the fate of someone tonight. And as tragic as it sounds, it's not me.
Karla, Cody was just really honest. Mm-hmm. He said, it's tragic, but it won't be for me. Mm-hmm. Do you feel similar?
Yeah, I mean, luckily I do have something to protect me tonight, so it is unfortunate, but I feel confident, and I hope that folks that I spoke to today feel confident.
How about you, Gabler? How confident are you?